Well, today, you know, the first line of news today is banning TikTok. Banning TikTok is something really ridiculous, but it's also very, very funny because TikTok is a Chinese-owned company, but most users are from the US, so if they really ban, you know, TikTok. In China, we call them Douyin. That would be, you know, really, really funny. And the second thing, the second line of the news is Humza Yusuf against Rishi Sunak. Rishi Sunak, Hindi original, you know, India. He's Indian. Rishi Sunak, like Nikki Haley, Bobby Jindal, maybe even Kamala Harris. Rishi Sunak, Bobby Jindal, Nikki Haley, and Humza Yusuf. He's originally from Pakistan, born in Kenya to a family of South Asian. And Humza Yusuf should be Gaelic, you know, Gaelic, because his wife, Gail Lithgow, and Nadia Al Nakla, and yeah, you know, Humza Yusuf should speak Gaelic, and Rishi Sunak, he's speaking Oxbridge English. So, you know, these two guys, you know, one originally from Pakistan, Kenya, and South Asian, against one from, you know, Delhi, maybe from India, and Yusuf Humza for the Gaelic version of Scottish independence, and Rishi Sunak for a United Kingdom under King Charles and Camilla Parker Bowles. That's a really funny thing. Really, really funny, I think, personally.